So I am back again with another review day, Firestone, and you know what? March sucks as a month. It's not quite summer, but it's not quite spring, and it's not quite winter. So we need to do something to make it more enjoyable. There's no real holidays in March. So I came up with a brilliant idea. Let's do Oktoberfest in March. And how are we going to celebrate Oktoberfest in March, I hear you asking? With Pauliner Oktoberfest. This is a gift set that I impulsively bought. So it's a can of Pauliner Oktoberfest beer. I'm trying to find out. This is well over a quart of 6.0 alcohol by volume beer. Gonna wait for the phone to go down. And yes, I will be downing the entire can in this video. To spring. It's a really good overall flavor. It is a little strong, and there is a really harsh aftertaste. But it's not bad. I also like the design of this can. It's got an old-fashioned. I think I'm gonna keep this. This can has got a really old-fashioned feel to it. I like this, and the can art's pretty good too. Now, while the aftertaste is strong, it's not overwhelming. And it gets less prevalent with every sip I take. I redid my office, and I'm still figuring out good ways to place the camera, so. Excuse me. So, Pollen or Oktoberfest, you know what, I'm going to give you an A-. I think the aftertaste is an issue, and it does start out strong, but it mellows out as the more you drink it. Yeah, this is really good, and I think we should make Oktoberfest in March a thing. Oktoberfest in March. I'll be back soon with more reviews. Dave Firestone, see you next week.